What kind of a life do we want our children to live? Happiness is something that all of us as parents want for our children. So first thing is happy life. Second is successful life. Now, what is being successful? Success actually means to be able to convert your dreams into reality. If you have the capability or the skills or the qualities or the competence to convert your dreams into reality, that is real success. And last but not the least is being powerful. And when I say powerful, what I mean is that to be able to contribute in other people's life. Now, not only living your own life successfully, so happiness and success is for yourself, and being powerful is to contribute to other people's lives. So the real purpose of education is if we can equip and enable a child so that he can live a life that is happy, successful, and powerful.